Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my Minecraft Let's Play featuring Terra Firmacraft by Biox. It is the start of a new world. We're boldly going where no Steve has gone before. And this will be full of random chaos for a little while, but then we're each going to split up into our own teams and head out to parts unknown. And I'm pretty sure we're going west, but I'm not entirely sure. We'll just have to see. But let's join the fun in progress.
Have you ever tried to chop down a tree?
Let alone when it's 1 meter thick.
Hey, what's going on here? I don't know.
Thank you for returning it. What are you doing on that side? Get over here.
Fight!
Oh no! Stand still, damn it! I've got lag. Oh crap! Aww.
Oh man.
I don't think there are any seats. Oh, there's some seats.
Yeah, my seats just fell.
Get off of my side!
I was getting ammunition.
We've got a sapper. What are you doing?
Shove you over there.
Get off my side.
You guys fighting each other again?
Thank you for javelins. Those are going to be useful.
Yes, they are.
Why can't I pick
like a really bad game
attack? Yeah, you traitor.
Lol.
You traitor.
I can't pick up anything.
Except javelins.
Die, don't die.
Be nice.
I'm being nice.
No.
I'm killing you with an axe instead of with my hand.
He's killing them quick.
That's called an invasion.
It's go back right. To my side, cry.
All right.
He's making it quick and extremely painful.
Going to start recording now. I got my seeds back, we're good.
Hey.
Oh, where's my stuff?
My team is dead. I have some.
Here, I'll take this.
Where did the
I can't
Amari
pick up
go?
My items.
Alright, are we ready?
I can't actually see Amari in-game, actually.
Hang
on
was
a second.
Here.
I am dying. Destroy all my other servers, just to make sure.
We're not fighting right now, are we? Because I want to try to not get killed.
No, we're not. Standing here.
Oh, that's
evil. I'm actually considering resetting the world.
Again?
Well, if we're just going to screw up the spawn area...
Screw up!
It looks amazing!
Literally, a corpse is not screwing it up, it's decorating.
I'm gonna die!
An epic quest across the ocean would be a... I don't know.
It would
be
fun.
In the spawn area anyway.
I think it'd be fun.
Oh, yeah. But we'll see what we come up with on the next
launching!
World.
Ah! You son of a...
Right in the bag.
Sorry, you ran right in front of me.
Are we waiting for Amari?
I'm lagging.
Has anyone told her?
The tribals are throwing spears at us, guys.
Assholes.
Whoa!
Alright, I'm nearly there.
Hey, who's?
Oh, flanked him from the wrong side.
Dick.
Must heal.
I'm a sneaky bastard, I am.
It seems we have gotten Krykus on our side.
Look at all those gems.
Traitor on our side. Not traitor, whatever.
Eek! Damn you, Moshi.
Kill some Moshi.
You can poke with these things too. Get back, vile fiend.
Yeah, don't mind me.
Yeah, we're just gonna hide out here.
Oh!
Oh crap, I got flame.
Who
sorry, flame.
My head?
I was aiming for Moshi.
The lag makes this too hard.
It does, this
first
is a
thing you do
show.
Is dig a foxhole.
Yep.
I'm sorry, Smear.
I'm actually crapping up over here.
Are we gonna restart?
Alright, guys.
Where is everyone? Aha! A spy! Oh, right in the head. Right in the head.
So, Amarison, let's restart.
Oi!
Is she? Where?
Are we restarting again?
Damn it.
See, that's why you don't attack
me. That's what you get.
Mead is a son of a bitch, man.
I only had to hit you once!
I had one heart.
Well, okay. See, that just validates my point.
It was a suicide mission. And I believe it was worth it.
Oh. I'll just have to kill an Enderman again.
Okay, let's get on with this.
Okay.
Stop what?
I saw that.
Amari's killing people. Okay.
Where the hell was she?
Because she's Amari.
She's not in here to know that we said stop.
Yeah.
She's not in the mumble, so she won't hear us.
Takes absolutely hours to cut down trees now.
Yes, it does.
Why did I crash?
And while it's not your fault, Dunk, we're going to blame you for it, you know.
That was my stone!
Ah, you bastard.
Stone thief.
You got the stone, I broke it, I did all the effort, and you just, nah.
I'm watching you.
Huh, do you like what you see?
No.
Like with my tree.
I'd rather you were a doctor's assistant.
There, I got 700 boats now, took it down to Sequoia.
That's a quick way.
Well, 20 logs makes
you need come
four
off
boats,
my logs.
Right?
You took down the Sequoia?
Yeah.
Poor Sequoia.
I don't have anybody's logs.
I'm trying to grab my wood.
Let's get this stuff crafted.
Sounds like a personal issue there, Mead. Alright, Dunk, stand right there, man. Don't move. There we go.
I feel in danger at the top of this cliff.
Conserve your stamina, don't run everywhere.
Yeah, remember, there's no food, guys.
It might be best,
got four boats.
You guys mind if we just chop down some of the sequoias here? Because we're never going to be back.
I already chopped one.
Yeah, be a good way to get a lot of wood before we get there. So it would make it easier
to
build.
There's also a lot of willow trees right here too, imagine that.
Yeah, I've gone and stolen some willow already. I got three saplings for our new start.
I've heard that about you.
Hell yeah.
Wow, these axes are so freaking useless, I'd rather punch the damn tree.
No, except, you can't do that.
Well,
that won't give you shit.
Yeah. The theory behind it was he wanted to make sure, Biox wanted to make sure we had a use for metal tools.
Chop.
He doesn't like people using
chop. Alright, who needs a boat?
Chest full of boats.
I need a boat.
I got a boat. Stand before me, you shall get a boat.
I've put a load in the chest here.
Stand before me and be emboatened.
Stand before me and be ready to receive.
Oh god.
Get boated!
There we go.
So when are we going to be able to make crafting tables out of planks instead of plank blocks?
How do you make plank blocks then?
Four planks.
Yeah, but...
I
four
see
planks?
Honestly, I think Vox would get rid of the crafting table before he does that.
Yeah, probably would.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind. I would rather have something like a project table instead, that you can actually put stuff in.
Alright, everybody gonna bring your hand if you're ready to go?
Can't you?
Okay, I got a chest full of boats here at the shore.
Where
are you?
At the shore, there's a chest full of boats.
I dropped five more boats in there, so there should be quite a few.
And boats should break into their own thing, right?
You're on the other side. Sampling drops are horrendous.
Who's beside Crayson?
Here we go.
Look at him. He's underneath the boat.
Yeah, that's not good.
Nah, Kenta. Welcome to where the servers are.
Right, what I might do, actually, is I don't think I'm going to record a video for us setting out, because it's going to be a bit chaotic. I think I'm just going to record a video once we're settled and start setting up.
Our migration videos have always been fun, man.
Yeah, we should record.
I recorded the pregame show.
Who doesn't have a boat in their hand yet?
Who has tightened the boat durability by running it into the ground?
Is it supposed to be like this?
Don't they break into boats now?
Yeah, they're supposed to. Supposed to not break they so haven't easy. Yet.
Alex Fab is just suffocating this derp. In a boat.
Yeah, that's not good. Should I punch him to death?
Oh, I ran into the wall and it broke into little pieces very quickly.
Yeah.
Aww.
Yeah, it'll do that.
I think. Do they also break if you ram into other boats?
Yes, yeah. They do.
Yes, so don't run into each other. Stay away.
Yeah, whenever collision.
These boats are terribly laggy.
That's why I have 8 boats in my inventory because
I
know mine's gonna break.
Feel the lag without even being in a boat.
Oh, we got the whole boat back.
That's why I stole the crafting bench so I can make a new one.
Where everybody go?
All right, everybody's got a boat. I'm assuming.
Come on, guys!
Yep.
Boat time!
Hands up if you don't have a boat.
I'm out of here.
Let's start recording, guys. Where are... Oh, there you are.
Alright, back in a sec.
Okay, I'm starting to record as of now.
Hello!
Hey! Hey! Hello, everybody. Welcome to Season 4 of the Spotter's Guide. As you can see, we have a lot of new faces. Where is he? Way over there. So Oxygen decided to wuss out and stop running a server and merge his server with ours. See, this is why you should be recording your own video, man, so you can tell your side of the story.
I can still attack you from here.
Don't break boats.
So we have quite a few people, and our goal is actually to set up two separate civilizations, and yeah, I don't think it's going to be called Crescent Village, though. Basically, with the sun setting here, we're all just setting off and heading down to the south and west and east, respectively. Although Kenta seems to be... that's west, dude. You wanted east.
I thought we wanted south.
Everybody
can't
wants
steer
south.
This thing.
No.
No, we were definitely going west.
Yep, there's we go southwest.
The water. People should grab them.
Where?
All you people stand. There's a bunch of people standing on shore, and there's a bunch of boats just floating in the water.
Are you That's lagging, bad. Man? Because all I see is Golodith on shore.
Yeah, everyone's at boats for me.
Alright, we shall await the skeleton to kill Sin.
So Team Win is going west?
Team Us is going west.
Team Uck
is going east.
Yeah.
Team
Eastwards, Oxy.
UK, US. Oh, don't hit me. What the hell's going
on?
Wait, Kenta.
I'm not US, though.
Oh, Gracious is getting away. We gotta catch him.
Why doesn't this thing have
you're
an outboard motor?
Of our team. Don't hit each other. Jesus, these things don't last that long.
These boats move.
Just go south.
Who's way out there?
I heard west.
Alright.
Come on, people.
Southwest. Directly southwest.
Alright. On this note, though, guys, I'm going to hop into Group 2 channel, so it's not all of us talking madly when we're split up. So, just going to keep it with mostly my group there.
I think I see that.
Right, I'm going to head into Group 1.
Can you drag me down, Tyson?
Move us. UK, then?
I can't.
Fortress. Somebody. Whoever that is.
That's
Fortress
the other
Dwarf.
Fortress Dwarf is Bougie.
He goes to the other one, right?
Yeah.
Wow, I see all these boats floating, but nobody in them.
Yeah, me too.
That's because...
Yeah.
Why do we have so many in this channel?
Because this is Team Us.
And of course, I couldn't turn.
Alright, guys, so, focus.
There goes somebody's boat. Oh, there are a bunch of people.
We are looking for...
Oh, shit. My boat broke.
Well, first we need to find land.
Yeah.
I already lost everybody.
My boat broke, guys.
Anybody have a spare boat on them?
Yeah. I have a spare... No, I don't. Sin had a spare boat.
Ooh, I found land.
This is starting out well.
The front.
Yeah. Okay, everybody. 3,000... much. We're going to have... Story.
Yeah, but if we're separated by ocean, there is going to be no roads and canals. They're going to have to boat to their village.
Yeah, we're barely on the same map.
Water.
Guys, do boats require plank blocks or planks?
Plank blocks.
Plank blocks.
Plank block, okay. That makes more sense.
So you're talking about, like, blocking off part of the ocean and using its water as a canal system?
Are you by this island, then? I mean, can you see the continent with the trees on it straight to our south?
If that is a continent.
By the time we get a little bit more south, it's going to be solid land again. These oceans are big, they're not that big.
Yeah, this one right here is just another little island.
Another little island? Okay.
With, like, four trees on it.
Okay.
Which we ought to get.
I have
I guess.
Two spare boats, but then I'm. Gonna
I'm
get
not
low
that
wood.
Far south yet for some reason.
So where are we? Where are we aiming for again?
No, if they're at -96, they're north of us, Kent.
What?
We're at -9,500 right now.
I thought you said -6,000.
No, we're aiming for -5,000.
Oh, -6,000. I'll just keep going south then.
I'll go a bit west as well.
I'm just going to follow Krakus because I can't see anyone else's usernames.
Yeah, so we're going to end up at like...
Oh, no!
Following too.
Mead!
Yep.
Aww.
Got creepered.
Yeah, I think he found a creeper.
Hey, are you heading east, Krakus?
I'm heading east.
Alright, I'll catch you.
Why?
We're going west.
This is going to be a rough start.
Oh, yeah. Lots of editing.
I can see the... Looking at the error logs.
Yeah, people keep disappearing out of boats. I see the boats moving, but I don't see them in the boats.
I am at negative 8400.
It's because of all the alt-tabbing out.
Negative 8400.
No, it's not alt-tabbing, it's just the server's lagging.
Yeah, we're
lagging
real bad, too.
There is no alt-tabbing in Mumble.
Because we're all loading lots and lots of trunks.
Yeah, it's the world having to load two sets of trunks in multiple directions. It's having a little issue here.
I was going to say, if you want me to hop into the channel, I can kind of relay messages back and forth.
Well, the issue I was actually having, I actually was seeing the people not in boats when we were on the shore even, before we, you know, embarked.
Waiting for you by your boat, Mead. I don't know if you're heading back this way. If you're talking to us, we can't hear you.
Yeah, I'm dealing with all monsters and stuff right now.
You want me to come back and give you a hand? We're not that far off.
I found a couple of islands.
Yeah,
they're small. Just the sandy ones, or what?
They're mostly sand, yeah.
I might have passed those.
Yeah, let me see if there's any boats left in here.
How far south are you?
You might be farther. I'm around negative 89.
Yeah, I'm at I'm farther than negative 8K.
Oh.
Really? Wow, where are you?
Negative 7,900.
Holy crap,
felt
wow.
To me like
okay,
a
well.
Smart moving sprint seemed to speed the boat up extremely quick.
Yeah, it does.
So what X coordinate are we looking to go to?
Assuming X is the first one, it really doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Okay.
We want our Z to be about negative 5,000, negative 6,000.
Well, no, I just want to know where we want to meet up, because I'm not really with anyone right now.
Yeah, neither am I. I'm on my own.
Yeah, everybody's spread out.
It's too hard to kind of keep
it's
up
very
with
dark.
People and lose sight of people.
I just think we all should just try to get the negative, you know, whatever, 5,000, 6,000 thing.
That's
then we'll
we gotta pick
line up
number.
After that.
We gotta kind of
okay.
Pick a first number to aim for.
Go straight south, find the edge of the land, and then we'll meet up there. But I mean, I'm seeing lots of land over here. I don't know why you guys are saying only
islands.
I'm seeing
all
2,300. Well, because everybody's at a different X.
I thought
depends
we were all about
how far west or how far
I'm
south.
I'm at 3,252.
I guess
negative
that could be another island.
I'm around
right behind you, Kent. I'm at negative 3,251, negative 85.
Negative
3,252.
Or positive 32.
I'm at 2,800 X.
Yeah, I'm at. 2,800 X and a negative at 84 Y.
I'm just like right behind Kenta, but nowhere near him.
I'm at 3,129 minus 7,800.
There's three people behind me. I don't know who
this
is.
See, then you guys pretty much went straight south where I kept going southwest, so I'm like 800 blocks southwest of where you guys
are.
Yeah. Well, I'm just trying to hit the latitude coordinate.
Okay, well, everybody get their X to be 3,000. Everybody get their X to be 3,000, keep heading south. Let's,
all right, well,
get
let me get to
again.
3,000.
I don't know, I mean, it's almost better we're waiting.
I'm
going to
get to 3,000.
Not for the server, it's not.
Oh, somebody got shot with a freaking javelin.
All right, I'm at around 3,000.
And nice. So it begins.
They've already hit land, apparently, if they're getting killed by all those monsters.
I'm hoping I'm still following you, Crazy.
There's like five of us in a row. I think this is the majority of us here.
Yeah, I see a boat behind me. I'm at like a... Oh, tree with...
I see four around me.
Oh, I see that too.
You see the jungle just spawning in?
Yep.
What's your X coordinate?
2,741. Negative 4,820.
Yeah, I think that's the same island chain that I was just on.
And my boat just self-destructed.
I have an extra four if you need it.
They're at negative 9,000. Didn't we start before negative 9,000?
Yeah,
they just went straight like east. So, set of islands.
You see all the jungles and shit?
Do we want to settle on an island?
Not particularly.
It's going to be hard to do. Hard to find anything.
I think if there's sheep around, maybe we should at least.
I don't think it's possible at all. We need some resources.
We could make
an
encampment on the island while we wait and just set up a bit.
Yeah, maybe
we
make an outpost here if we can find some sheep or string.
Yeah, we need to get it better.
Yeah.
I am up on top of the world, guys. I'm going to start chopping down branches, so if you guys want to meet here, by all means. But so be careful, there are zombies.
What's your coordinates?
2,700, negative 4,700.
It's a nice little bay right here, though.
Just kind of see more land to the southeast. So maybe there's sheep over there, we just gotta stay alive.
Yeah,
try
okay.
the.
It's a sandy island to the southeast, I think.
Try the raid mini-map and you see a little more.
I've never seen islands like this before in normal Minecraft, so I think this looks pretty cool. But
it looks pretty neat, but it's just because the
ocean.
Careful,
ocean's... whoever is over there with all the Endermen and stuff.
Oh, like, is it Sid? I like that my axe has done this.
Where it's no, there's a bunch of zombies and now. Stuff.
So, okay, I'm getting really close to where you are.
Alright, I'm going to start a fire. Somebody make some torches?
I can do that. I need sticks, though, so.
And there
oh,
it is.
Man down.
There it is.
That was dead by the Enderman, apparently.
Oh, there goes
our
my
first death.
Boat.
Yeah, I wasn't anywhere near this island, and it crashed my boat on me.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, there. Light on the minimap is a...
Oh, there you are. Okay, I'm closing in on you. I can see you. Your username.
Oh, light on the minimap, that's where we are. Hello?
Oh, I'm running out of food.
Well, you okay. On the edge of a cliff when 10 people are going to try to access it.
Well, that way people are lower and higher.
So we have siltstone here? Yeah.
Alright, food fast. I'd rather not have my thing get so low that I'm dying. I'd rather keep my health and just not be full.
Do we have enough food for everybody?
Well, we just got a fishing rod. I'm going to go and try and attack that other spider over there and get some more string, see if we can't get another.
I've got two string.
Alright, make a fishing rod and go for it.
I'm going way out in the water.
I'm
going
to make
extra bones. I see two spiders over here, but there's also a creeper and a zombie, so I'm staying away from them.
Oh, wow, there's some...
Well, they found metal. Okay, there's an open fire pit over here, too.
So we're going to have open raids on their, I know.
Creeper coming up on whoever's fighting
this. Hey, Moshi, do you need some wood?
I have.
The creeper on the island, then, or something else?
I was just getting rid of
the
bush.
Kind of stuck on the edge of the island there.
Okay, yeah, because I have a lot of square wood. I'm just not going to move down anymore.
I have extra bucks.
28:47. It's nighttime and it's raining, which is good fishing time.
All right, I've got another piece of string.
Do we have a fishing rod yet?
Krykus has one. He's off fishing somewhere to hoard the fish all on his own.
You better bring him back.
I'm just out in the water, so I don't have to worry about being attacked right here.
Okay, that's good. Maybe we should make, like, squid drop a food item.
Maybe we should use some of that string to make some wool, if we can. If we get enough of it.
We are not getting enough string.
I see a spider.
Do you have extra string on you, Mead? Okay, cool. Do you want to do the fishing, or shall I, or...?
Yep, firing it up.
Alright, I'm gonna go attack that spider to your left there.
Look for some more spiders.
It's daytime. Nothing's going to be spawning right now.
I'm not fishing fish that fast. I just keep thinking it goes
down.
The
other islands, I mean...
Yeah, I can see one to the east from where I am.
A spider?
Yes.
Something flying by me.
Mead,
I think you're getting shot at, man.
Shit.
Yeah, he just got hit.
Like, I was seeing arrows land by me.
Let me know we need more fish, then.
You're a casualty of war. I got 3 cooked...
Damn it.
Okay, I'll just...
4 cooked.
Who's cooking?
They're Nobody? Cooking out on that small island out there?
Nope.
See out on the east, the little peninsula?
Yeah, where I'm not going out there. Okay. 3 fish in the chest. 9 more fish in the chest.
What do they call islands like this that are like, you know, kind of a crater thing? Just a ring of islands?
Atoll.
Yeah.
There you go, that's what this is.
Yeah, those are pretty cool.
There's no bikinis. Then again, we probably want anybody here we want to see in bikinis, so
What's
it's all good.
What's that bright flash?
Not a good sign.
Dad, you're scaring the fish. Die, monkey. I'm gonna slap the monkey.
Die, monkey.
Spank the monkey.
The 17.
Punch
the
17 monkey.
Cooked fish in the chest, so...
Dude, get the monkey off your back. I'm not getting any more fish. I still think rain has something to do with it.
I'm getting them.
But yeah, I think give me the rod. I'll give it a try.
Jesus. Oops. Yeah, I think rain does make them bite faster. Oops.
I need that one back, Golodith. I meant to give you the raw ones. Thank you.
No!
Oh, no.
Why'd you drop a whole stack at a time? Why do you got spam Q?
Because that is what I do, yo.
We're going to try to convince him to stay up there in the European Union.
Well, they are pretty outnumbered. We got like 11 to their 7 or something.
Yeah, but they have land.
You know, this is sounding like a plot in a Scandinavian world comic or something like that.
I'm expecting Lord of the Flies to, you know, reenact itself.
Just a matter of time.
That was a creepy book.
What Krayson is asking is, do you want to join our village or their village?
Actually, you know what? I'm going to join yours and maybe theirs, because...
George doesn't have a village.
We've got a curious George, but he doesn't have a village yet.
Yeah, okay. George in the jungle, you know? The thing is that I might do a Spanish Let's Play, so probably I'll do that in the British mainland, and I'll do my own stuff in your place, because, you know,
We're really far away from each other, you know?
You better. You are really far from each other?
Yeah, we're like thousands of blocks apart.
They didn't want to settle anywhere near us, man, so you're going to have to travel like 3 days to get to them.
Are you kidding me?
Does it sound like we're joking? Plan. Need to get that wagon train song going. Moving out. Rolling on, rolling up, rolling on.
Rawhide.
Yeah, that's the theme from Rawhide.
Are we all going to go in a different direction so that we can find... No?
No.
If we split off into three parties, east, west, and south, we would...
Do you remember the chaos we just had when we were trying to go in the same direction?
Yeah, no, but I mean, once we have
not,
the coordinates,
it's not like
land.
Anybody's actually going to go where you tell them to go anyways.
Yeah, I know, but is not a valid answer.
Oh, well. Never mind.
Creeper behind you, Dunk. Creeper behind you, Dunk.
I know, I'm running.
Yeah, well, now there's somebody under the tree right there, though. The creeper is right next to him.
Kenta.
I don't know who it is, but they're not responding.
I don't even see it.
It's in the water.
Sin, there's a creeper coming towards you. Sin, Lust. Creeper behind you.
I need some fish. I need some fish.
Where are you?
Yeah, that was the one that got knocked into the water.
What direction are we going?
Yeah, fish.
Away from land, that's for sure.
Alrighty, I'm going to take a pause in recording until we find a place to settle. I will talk to you guys in a little bit, I hope.
You've been recording this whole time?
Yes, I have.
Yep, so have I.
That is ridiculous.
Yeah, so everything you guys said.
All the derping.
Everything.
That's all we do on this server, isn't it? Is derp?
Only when you have a microphone for some reason.
You're not going to cut anything too, are you?
I don't usually cut stuff.
The sketches in here, the derping usually increases much.
Well, and yet, Chrysan still bought me a headset. So, he apparently wants the derping, I guess?
Is that why you sounded different?
No, he doesn't have the headset yet.
Not yet.
Oh. Well, that's nice of you, Chrysan.
Thanks, Chrysan. Thanks a freaking lot.
Hey, if you were around more often...
I can understand Chrysan doing it because he needs something to use the admin, use your mute button.
Maybe. I have to have somebody I can abuse my power well for.
Oh god, attack of the squid. You little bastards. Man, they came out of nowhere and swam right towards my boat.
Are you crashed?
No, I just barely dodged.
Alright, so right now we're falling off the edge of the world. Which is not cool. Yeah, and so I think we're probably going to end up restarting, maybe even redoing the world. Yeah, there it goes.
Okay.
It'll lag as long as we're generating the world like this. But the initial generation has to be done. We really can't get around that.
Cheap.
Can somebody toss me down a rock or something? I'm stuck down here.
Kenta?
Yeah.
There you go.
Woo!
I was saying, give me your name and I'll teleport who's stuck out, but no, we have a way out.
We had a way out, Smear and then I got stuck down there.
Yeah, I need to pee.
Stop Who's punching things.
Smear. Smear. I see you.
Where do you want to be teleported to, man?
Looks like an evil Enderman.
Teleport you to Oxy?
Yeah, I'm with Oxy, yeah.
I'm heading south like a little bit as
division
well.
Of the world. Thank we you. Go one way, you go the other.
There you go.
Well, we want to build some settlements.
Where did we start at?
About zero.
For what it's worth, in one of these rocks, there was casted right.
Yep.
Yeah, I've got copper and other stuff.
About yeah, I've got
10,000.
I got 3 wool already, so if you guys want to just hold off on sheep, we at least get 1 bed.
8.
Well, right, that's my point. Hey, I see red supine sheep.
Hold on a second, Punch guys. It. Check for modifications, server went down.
Yep.
Yeah, the server's done.
Yeah, nothing else dropping.
About 2 saplings? Hours in.
I hit like 5 leaves and got 3 saplings.
I guess it's just me then.
That's from a willow though. I mean, there's another tree. There's just a maple tree gave me 4. I barely even has more than 4 leaves.
How far did you guys make it so far?
Almost halfway.
I'm still spot, okay. Pretty much.
I'm at minus 950.
I'm going to move with the European guys and see if I can get along with them. I'll be back.
Oh, let's see how it is.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll see you in about 15 minutes.
So, where about?
Yeah. Really understand them.
So many sheep. Shit.
Andesite, cool.
Andesite, I like that.
There we go. So I'm recording again, guys. I just did a new little intro kind of explaining what happened. I just wanted to let you know.
Yay.
So where's the coordinates about everybody, or about everybody is?
My Z is about 10,000, and I'm aiming for negative 1,000 in the okay. X.
I'm at negative 1,000, negative 10,100.
Oh, I'm at
By the way, at negative 1,000, negative 10,000, it's all just dry grass.
Yay.
We'll just find a little bit of a moist area.
Yep.
Who didn't like that word?
Oh my.
Moist.
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 I think also, it's I here, hold on a second. I gotta hop into the other group real quick.
Anybody remember Dead Like Me?
Moist.
He's gonna go say it to them and see what
they
did.
What? What happened?
I hopped in, said moist, and I got, and then I
left. Nice.
No, anybody ever see Dead Like Me?
No. Oh.
You know what I'm talking about with the moist thing?
Yep, her mother hated that word, it was dirty. This chicken is so moist.
I'm gonna stop and cook some meat.
What is that coordinate we're looking at then? If someone's already got to negative 1,000?
Well, let's all just get there, and, like, I like where I am right now. There's a couple of little hills, there's a nice big flat area, a huge forest, and there's tons of water around here. But it's like lakes and rivers, not ocean. Although ocean might be a little bit further off.
Yeah, I just want something that's warm enough to farm and stuff, right?
It's currently 17 degrees Celsius where I am. But it's not a dry land, like you were saying.
How will Sin make his castle without an ocean?
I am standing at exactly minus 1,000 and minus 10,000, and the rain is 62 here. I see you off in the distance.
Yeah, so I'm just on this side of the bay. I think that this isn't too bad of an area.
And who's up there? Is that you, Sin?
I see sequoias.
You see me where?
Where at?
Top of the hill.
I'm on a hill, yes.
As well.
Where are you?
Yeah, I do see some sequoias.
Down beneath you to the east.
Yeah, I see some sequoias as well.
Are there pumpkins near you?
I found Mead.
It is you, I'm right behind you.
Yeah,
Mead was around where I was. Dipped on the pumpkins. Okay.
Yay!
Oh, I thought I saw pumpkins. Where'd they go?
I got dibs on all pumpkins. I need them for my scarecrows.
Don't chop them down if you don't have to, Dad.
Holy crap. I've never tried to chop down a tree before. This is crazy.
Pine, oak, and...
You know who to talk to for that.
So, Mead, whenever you're moving again, I think we found a location that you might like. I mean, a little bit of hills, a little bit of definition on the distance, but this is a pretty flat area. It wouldn't be too hard to, and it has a water view, so...
Guys, I got a lot of wool, so if you want some beds, I can help you make them.
I've got some wool as well, and I'm killing this ship.
I have, 15 wool. I have, I have enough wool for 5 beds.
I have enough wool for 1 bed.
Jesus,
so.
I have enough wool for 2.
I have 1 wool.
Oh.
I have enough wool for sheep.
What the hell?
I have enough 2 for wool.
What the hell?
Wait, what's,
You son of a bitch!
Really, Dad? Why'd you kill somebody?
What is the location we're heading towards?
Right now I'm at, negative 900, negative 10,100.
Why the hell would you do that, you asshole?
What happened
there?
Dead
just came and punched me in the face.
And killed
you? I was trying to cook some meat, and I had half a heart. And I was just like, okay, I'm just gonna cook this meat up so I can heal. And Dead comes out of frickin' nowhere and punches me and kills me.
Yeah, Dead, don't do that. That's why we banned Sentinel.
And now I'm stuck in the ravine again.
No, that's right. Smiling. Smiling is not an option.
I killed
here.
You a different time.
If you can teleport, if you can get there. Okay.
Why do you teleport it to him?
Because that's where he died. Wherever he just punched him at, so all his stuff is going to be near him, so he can get it back from him. In the light.
Yeah, makes sense.
Cast right here.
Okay. I'm heading down towards the shore simply because it's safer than running around in the forest.
Yeah,
I think they're still exploring a bit, but I think we're good here. Even if we just go a little bit inland to get away from this dry grass here, I think we're good.
Craigus.
So, negative 930, negative 10,087, if you guys want to head here,
hello.
We should be able to meet up.
I'll be there in a little bit.
Your phone's ringing.
What was the first number?
Negative 931.
Got 5 casts.
Yeah, we should.
I've got 4.
We can replace all this dry grass.
It's dark. I'm scared.
Well, I don't even think we need to. If we just go a little bit north, man, it's fine. I'm just here because it's easier to see than it is in the woods. I don't have any, lumber or anything if somebody wants to stoke the fire, but I'm gonna start cooking some stuff.
I got all kinds of lumber.
I'm gonna be there shortly enough.
Take my meat too. I got 50, steak.
Anybody have some sticks that I could start another fire pit with? Or 4?
I do, but I'm not there yet.
Oops. Hate that.
I am going to sit in my log cabin for the night.
I see light!
Yo, got
and
number 2
table.
Up.
By the way, the thing about...
Nice.
The thing about the dry grass is that the rain level is really low. So even if we replace it with dirt, it's not going to help.
Yeah, but the dry grass isn't that big. I mean, just go a little bit north over that ledge there.
Oops, skeleton.
Somebody chucked
there. I see somebody.
I see Dead. He's being chased by a spider.
People.
Yeah, you must be. You'll see me soon then.
Oh, I see the light.
I'll be back now when I restart Minecraft.
Do not head into the light.
I'm hiding for my life now.
Got armor just in time.
Yeah.
Nice, Mead, nice. If I give you some more leather, can you start making armor for the rest of us, man?
I'm
gonna make some armor too then.
Alright, dumping 60 on you. Can somebody
45.
Start another fire next to these ones? I don't have any more sticks to do it.
Yeah, I will. Move over.
And notice Mead knows the quick way to make armor.
What's that?
Why would you do that?
I'd make it all at once, put all like the leather in the pattern a couple times. Hello,
hey,
Carson.
Hey, Brian. What's up?
I was just wondering if you've gotten to 1,000 yet.
We have, and we're ready to settle if you guys are.
Well, our area is a little bit arid, but I guess we could settle here. I mean,
we
it's
have,
not...
Well, look around a little bit.
How
yeah,
big
yeah.
is it?
I just meant that we don't have any big ocean or anything like that in the way, so we could settle here.
Armor's up.
Okay.
Well, you can go north or south as well, right? We don't have to stay right at the
Yeah, you don't have to stay here. I'd actually even say go a little bit south if you want to. We just found a bit of an inlet. There's a lot of dry grass and stuff around here, but within, 40 or 50 blocks, it goes back into a more humid area.
Yeah, yeah, we have a sequoia forest with
stuff everywhere. Dry grass is stupid grass. Oh shit!
Get armor.
But
get your armor.
I heard that.
I got one piece of armor.
Yeah, that's all I've made.
What are we gonna settle, guys? Like, can we have a central spot?
Somewhere around here. Survive the night. Oh. We can find an area in this general location.
Okay, hang on.
I'll
make you guys a bunch of beds, okay?
I got 2 wool on me. If you need some.
I've got wool.
Is it pine blocks wool or planks for beds?
Blocks.
Okay.
I need a couple more logs, though. These fires aren't keeping their heat without
pants. Why did I throw pants on the ground?
Somebody's not
pants on the ground. Right. Pants on the ground.
Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground.
So everybody, all right.
How old was that guy? Like 80?
I don't know, but he made it, didn't he?
Nothing.
What was that, Mead?
Sorry. I got some pants. Thanks, Mead.
Oh, I have a lot of wood. Okay, I'm gonna get.
I got some wood on me. I'm good now. Thanks.
No, I mean I've heard beds.
We got boots data here too.
Okay, I have what is that? 7 beds. You guys want some?
How much? Alrighty, Yoink. Come get the barbecue,
the
guys.
Extra armor.
Oh, I didn't get any boots.
Fire pits are good lumber wise, thanks, guys.
Here's some boots.
Thank you.
Beds. Actually, just grab one you want.
Spider. Mashi's got it. Mashi needs a new axe.
Here you go.
Okay.
Armor's in the chest.
Leather is in here.
Can somebody toss a helmet on me, please?
Yeah,
how many of us are there here?
A lot.
Thank you.
Okay.
Just when I think I get down to 2 stacks of steak, somebody else comes and spews beef on me.
You're spewing your beef all over, man.
He just slapped me around with his beef.
Oh, God.
Do you guys see any squid or anything?
There will be some.
Ink.
Not as of yet. You're already looking
eventually
for. Oh, I am so not handling somebody's pork. There. Okay. Don't know who that is.
Me, then.
I draw a line at that.
Yeah, well, I need a helmet.
Well, I need more parts than that, Moshi.
Does anyone have a helmet? I could borrow? Or have?
You need.
What are you going to do to the helmet before you give it back
you
to us?
You need more wood
for
the
chest. Come
is
on,
there?
Right here in the chest.
The fires so far are full. I got 9 more logs on me. I don't even want to know what they're talking about.
Oh shit.
Spider.
Hey, I see a cow.
Sunrise is about to happen, guys. When that happens, I'm gonna stop cooking. So we can start figuring out where to settle a little bit better.
Does everyone want to grab a bed then, or what?
Nah, it's not worth it at this point in time.
Okay.
I grabbed one anyway.
Yeah, I already have one. There's 5 more.
Yeah, pick one up. I don't think we're gonna get to sleep in it though, is all.
No, I mean just like take it so that you have it. That way, no, because you can set your spawn when you get to your house, right?
Yep.
Change your spawn in 1.4 permanently.
In 1.4 you do?
I don't know.
I don't think Wither's gonna make it into TFC.
Wither?
The new thing that Mildring's doing. It's Not very.
The fuck?
Kind of stupid.
What about wither skeletons?
Right now we're just looking at, finishing all right. up the overworld, but we might get into more dimensions.
You gotta
ourselves.
Have those heads though, right? Little decorative heads?
Yeah, maybe. That might be kind of fun.
Alrighty. Who, needs steak?
Wouldn't I've got some. One steak,
I'll
that's
take
it.
Some.
I don't have any food.
Cute.
Is it daytime?
Yep. Hey, guys. How many steak did you get meat, or did somebody pick yours up?
I got two. Okay.
I have one.
I've got five.
Alright. Dunk and Dead. How many do you have, Dunk?
Two.
Who else needs some?
I have
Kenta,
one.
You good?
Yeah, I need some steak, probably.
Raw!
That seems good. Six steaks.
Yeah, I've got tons of raw steak.
Oh, what did you crap? Kill all
we'll
the...
cook it later.
Aw, Dead. He killed all of
what
the animals around here.
Why would he do that?
Don't kill any more of them. We can always go get more, but don't kill any more. Like that chicken? Don't kill that chicken.
That chicken dies, so do you.
There's like four... There's six. There's a huge herd of sheep over here.
Why aren't
cows.
You guys making beds?
Because I'm full of beef.
What? Well, I'm full of everything else. I got two beds.
I know
beds.
What you're full of.
So, general plan before
I can pick up three beds.
Was to get a fairly flat area, build kind of a long wall around us, and then build our places on the inside, and then have large fields outside of it for growing the wheat and such.
Sounds good.
Guess I'm living outside then.
Do we want to be going north or south?
I'm going just a little bit north, just because this is a fairly flat, wide area, only one or two difference in elevation.
Yeah, we want to go south for heat, though, don't we?
We would like to go south, but if you haven't noticed, south is an ocean. Anybody want to get in a boat?
Yes.
That's what I thought.
There's copper here.
There's some sequoias as well, so that's nice, right?
Is there a cliff face or a cave for me to build into, and I see one?
Why do you need a cliff face?
I like building into them.
He likes the cut of their jib.
Yeah, the jib.
I like the cut of their stone.
Oh, look, cool. We have our herd of sheep, a herd of chicken, and a couple of cows here.
We should start getting the farms and stuff going then soon, because we I won't
need to
have.
Restart.
We
yeah,
won't have
seeds.
Some.
We'll yeah,
have
our
much growing season, so.
Yeah, our season's gonna suck up here. So how about in this valley here? I see somebody a little bit further to the north of us.
They don't have any wheat or whatever? Wheat seeds?
Who's fighting
got...
the creeper?
I got wheat.
Me.
Tomato I got
seeds.
Wheat and wild
I got
wheat.
Some wild
I got
some
wild
That guy is.
Damn, I got
some
regular
wild wheat.
Wheat
as well, but not much of it.
We need regular wheat, guys, not wild wheat. Wild
Why?
Wheat you can't really do anything with yet.
Why is that?
I.e., you can't make bread with it. It's not a valid recipe.
Seriously? Could have sworn I've made bread with all of them.
Wild? I've never made bread with wild anything.
I was able to in NEI, if that matters.
No, we all TP Golodith. He can walk, it's not that far. It's not like it's 10,000 blocks through the water.
I've walked farther. Just, it's not, well, yeah.
I got your stuff, man.
Saw you fighting the creeper, so
okay, someone got it already?
I don't have enough space to pick all of it up, though. I have too many seeds on me.
You should always throw the seed before
Kenta,
you...
Kenta... Is that you? Yeah, Kenta, come over here, man. Walk along the edge of the water and pick up this stuff.
What the
I have
internet?
Zero space.
I have space.
Who's
I
up
have
on the hill there?
On me and stuff.
That's me, up here hitting the trees.
Yeah, well, come down here and pick up the stuff, man.
I can
so
maybe
I have
pick
a very
up some
full
stuff
inventory.
At my staff.
I don't even have one slot free.
Where are you guys?
I have room.
Yeah, I have. I can stack maybe some of it.
Negative 936, 10,000. I mean, we're just a bit north.
We're building here, right?
This general area here to the coast, I think?
Wait, 10,000 or 10,200 or so?
10,310.
Okay.
Which way is the coast?
South.
I see people.
Alright, so I'm just gonna start building something so I can get protected before dark.
Nice, I got some wheat seeds.
Oh, this stuff is gonna disappear if we can't get somebody to pick
it
up.
I'm here.
I got two wheat seeds.
I don't have any space.
So we're about a third of the way there, so...
Where are we gonna build the big wall?
I got your
It's going to be a very big wall.
Yeah, somebody wait, take so... some beds.
Oh! Hang on.
We gonna call it the Great Wall of Chrysin?
That was just people hitting grass meat, it wasn't an intentional strike. Alright, I have a ton of seeds, some small cassiterite, andesite. Why do I have roses?
I have small bismuth.
Oh, I just found a nice pile of salt.
I have a little bit of copper. Native.
I have 14 native copper. And
so, I should consider it.
Can we mark a center to our town place?
Yeah,
no.
I mean, unless somebody else is against it, I'm gonna probably build over here by this lake. I like building with my back to a wall, so to speak.
Crap, I started walking east again. We're west, right?
Yep.
So then what are your coordinates, Chris?
There's a creeper over here.
No, I mean, I'm at negative 800.
Oh, I see some more beds. Or negative 100. Is that where you guys are?
Yeah, I put the beds down to get inventory space.
Oh, I found clay pretty close, to about 200 meters away.
Yeah, I think nice. We're going to be pretty good resource-wise. But, yeah, I'm thinking of leveling this little hill here and just making a little island.
Yeah,
that
I'm
would look
building
lame.
Up here.
I like all the water, though.
I like how Mead immediately agree with you. Yeah, that would look lame.
I'm built here, I guess.
Everybody seems so enthusiastic about this place.
Well, we just spent 2 hours in an ocean.
Are you being sarcastic? Or?
Any place would look
yeah.
good.
Yeah, and...
Yeah, but I mean, what I mean is nobody is seeming enthusiastic about where they want to build. I guess I can build here, I guess. Well, it's not exactly like, oh, this looks like a cool place to build.
We don't have a lot of stuff planned out yet, so it's hard to say where to build, you know? Yeah, I'll build
following
up here.
Along me
I like
river.
This. I like this. I'm gonna claim this place up here if you guys don't mind.
Yep, I got my bed.
I got a
spot
oh.
right out here in the valley.
No, am I
too
fine. Close to you, Mead?
No, that's
or
mine
is that
up there.
Kenta's bed then? Okay.
I've got my bed.
Yep.
You see where I am though? I'm
yep,
on the little,
right here.
Okay. Yeah, as long as you, don't, you don't. Okay, cool.
I'm down to half a heart now.
What's up, neighbor?
Hey, neighbor.
Well, since I'm going to be smithing, I'm going to put it up on top of this hill for
oh,
the
nice.
Bloomery heat stuff.
That doesn't work. And
the
if
bloomery
it does work, it's
does.
Going away, I thought.
No, the Bloomery still does, just not the forge or anything.
What's on the other side of this hill here, man?
I don't think anything does anymore.
So, who has my stove?
I got some of it.
I picked it up.
Oh, dude, this is cool. There's another little
you
box
have?
Canyon on the other side of this hill. Yeah, I do like this area. This is some
have?
Very neat terrain.
So, where are we settling?
I think I got most of your seeds, logs, and meat and stuff like that. So, I mean, I don't know what you want back. I can give you food. I definitely got food.
I definitely had a bunch of food on me. I had a stack and a half of uncooked beef, a few pieces of cooked beef, and then pork.
It's going to be kind of awkward to build a wall around this if there's
is
like
somebody
a...
watching MASH?
Yeah.
Who's watching MASH?
I am.
MASH is awesome. Hand bump.
Yes. MASH is awesome.
Yeah, he watches MASH like 24/7.
There we go. Hand bump.
Suicide
is painless. It brings on many changes.
He even knows the worst of
songs. I can take or leave them if I choose. I love that. I love MASH.
MASH is amazing.
I probably have the majority of the episodes memorized.
Look at my MASH.
My MASH is amazing.
I always said that if I wrote a movie script, that the guy that plays Hawkeye would be in it.
Alan Alda?
Yeah. He's pretty baller. He's getting on in age, though, isn't he?
He's 80-something, I think. I mean, he's
everything
definitely
heard,
on
though,
an age.
Everything
but
I've heard,
he's
though,
awesome,
he's a pretty
yeah.
big dick.
Yeah. He's like
really?
He's like a massive tool.
No,
everything
I've heard
about
he's
him
the opposite
season.
Of a dick.
I've always heard he's a really nice guy.
Yeah, I heard the opposite of that.
He's the person who didn't want to be away from his wife because of the character he was playing and would fly home every weekend to be with her. Now spends tons of time with his kids. I mean, when's he been a dick?
Well, okay, I mean to the general, you know, people, the fans and stuff like that, and
the comic folk.
And the people he works with.
Huh, I have never heard that said. Maybe I just haven't been looking in the wrong or in the right place, but I heard the wrong place. Yeah.
What?
Hey, Mead.
No,
guess what?
And my axe is gone.
What? Yeah. What?
Hey, Mead.
Oh, I think I picked it up.
Yeah, I'm finding
I've already
copper,
got copper
over
marked. Here,
oh, it's wrong.
Oh, oh, and also,
sweet.
Did somebody pick up all my basalt?
Oh yeah, I got some basalt. I had a stack of it. I can give you a half of it at least.
Yeah, I had a bunch. I know that.
How much? Because I got up to 44 now. I probably had about like 15, 20.
I probably had about the same amount, 15, 20.
All right. Half a stack. Here you go.
So...
You want, thank you. Here you go, man.
I'm getting close now. What are your exact coordinates?
935, 10, 3, 1, 7. And hopping up and down this hill face is going to be a pain in the ass, Mead.
Stairs.
We should probably do some stairs pretty quickly.
Well, we need a chisel for that, or at least some planks.
Got a lot of background air.
This mic is so weird. If I point it just a little bit to the wrong side, it gets nothing but shit.
This is going to be a nice view. I like this view. This is a nice view.
I like that boulder. That's a nice boulder.
So just to update the people watching, looks like we're settling in. We have a pretty nice place. There's a large valley below us. There's another valley on the other side of this hill here. We are further north than we wanted to be, but right now we're just happy to be settling. And this is going to look out pretty cool. I don't even mind a little bit more of a challenge, I guess. You know, now that I'm thinking about it, the little cooler temperatures and such.
Okay, I think we finally found a good stopping point. We've got a place up here on the top of a hill. We started a new... Oh, man. We started a new map. And I'm going to have to fill this in, I guess. But this is where my house is going to be. And Kryson's right over here. He's babbling on about something on his own. But we are going to... build something here. We may level this down a little bit. I don't know. Really, we're just trying to get going on, you know, staying alive. But we've got plenty of livestock around here. There's all kinds of stuff. It's certainly better. We're certainly better off, I think, right now than we were on the last map. Oxygen's people are doing their own thing way off in some weird direction. And we are... getting dark and falling through the earth, but that's all right. All right, we'll start off the new season. See you next time. Bye bye.